Sit down. Katie, sit down. Chori. Not Katie, sorry. Chori. You come. Drum. Keep on. Yes. Chora. One straight line, one straight line.
Ek line, my bosses.
These are my old youth, so.
Tere mero purano youth ro.
Give a good clap to the youth, our worship team. Okay, ready? Sit down, down, sit down. Wait, sit down. You must sit like them, la. Ucha. Ready, ready. Ready?
Ready!
This is good practice.
Bravo. Yes.
This shows you are ready.
Yes, we have to talk about the idea.
You are not Biralu.
You are Biralu. You are
Singa.
Yes, you
are Singa.
Are
you
ready?
Okay, ready.
Ready?
Okay. Okay.
Ready?
Ready?
Okay.
Ready? Lekma spring cho.
Puta mai spring cho to vergo.
Okay, no, it's good. La, this shows you are ready.
Is with the hands of the bed, okay. So many kana.
One more time, la.
As a palta.
Hey, bhai.
Oh.
Okay. If you sit like that, how you will jump? Okay, ready? Ready? Prophetic anointing, oh!
Amen. Prophetic anointing, Paulum Nevesa.
Amen. Not you, them. Special anointing for you all, lah.
This is obviously Nevesa.
Last day. Uncha?
Din din ma.
I specially pray for you all.
Business kare tapa ekla prarthana
ko
dincho.
Ready? Ready? Who are you? This is very important.
Yadi ne mahato bolna sa.
The moment you know who you are,
jun chhan tapaile tha paunu huncha tapai ko ho bhanera,
the greater is your victory in the spirit.
Atma ma chhan tapai ajhai thulo bijeta baninu huncha.
Amen.
Amen.
Let me share with you an experience I had in 1979.
1979 ma mero bhayo ta anubhav tapai sanga baatna paryo.
I was just 6 months old Christian.
Ma tedi bela 6 mahina ko purano ho bishwasi matra thie.
But I had a dream one night.
Tara ek raat maile euta yesto sapna dekhe.
In the dream I was like a small boy.
Ani tyo sapna ma chha euta sano keto jasto thie.
About 8 years old.
Ani praya 8 barsha pugeko.
And a very strong lion was chasing me.
Ani euta ekdamai shaktishali balwan singha le malai khedai thiyo.
So when a lion chases you, what do you do?
Taba singha le tapailai khechha, tapaile ke garnu huncha ta?
What do? You
run.
You don't say, come, lion, eat me.
छोरा छोरी हुनुहुन्छ
आमेन। यो नबिरालु
अब बिरालु हैन
हैन
अलिकति तपाईँले ऐनामा हेर्नुहोस्
सी योर फेस इन द मिरर
अनि तपाईँको अनुहारलाई देख्नुहुन्छ
यु मस्ट से
तपाईँले यसरी भन्नुपर्छ
आई एम द चाइल्ड अफ द लाइन अफ जुडा
ओ चाहिँ योदाको सिंहको सन्तान हो
आमेन
आमेन
When this realization sinks inside you,
जब यो आभास तब भित्र भासिन थाल्छ,
the devil will run away from you.
द्यावोले सबैले भाग्छ.
You will not run away from the devil. तपाई द्यावोबाट चाहिँ भाग्नुहुन्न, the devil will run away from you. द्यावोले सबैले भाग्छ. Amen.
Amen.
So why are we always running away from the devil?
किन चाहिँ हामी द्यावोले चाहिँ सधैं भागिरहेका छौ?
Because we don't have this knowledge.
किन हामीसँग यो ज्ञान नभएको कारणले
the Bible tells us
Bible हामीले बताउँछ
is the entrance of knowledge that sets you free.
अनि ज्योतिको प्रवेशले चाहिँ तपाईलाई स्वतन्त्र गराउँछ.
When knowledge comes,
जब ज्ञान आउँछ,
when understanding comes,
जब समझ आउनुहुन्छ,
it will set you free.
अब त्यो समझले चाहिँ तपाईलाई स्वतन्त्र बनाइदिन्छ.
Amen.
So today all of you are free.
आज तपाईँ सबैजना स्वतन्त्र हुँदै हुनुहुन्छ.
The Son, the knowledge of the Son of God has set you free.
परमेश्वरको पुत्रको ज्ञानले तपाईँलाई स्वतन्त्र बनाइदिएको छ.
So from today,
आजदेखि उसो
you are going to kick all the devils out of Nepal.
अनि तपाईँले सम्पूर्ण ज्ञानलाई तपाईँले नेपालबाट बाहिर भगाउनुहुनेछ. सबै तपाईँले सिक्किममा भइदिने छ अरे
When the all the devils go to Sikkim,
now they are supposed to Sikkim now.
Then these three heroes are there. Then these three heroes will take care of all the devils. They have all their kukris ready. Those three heroes and all these heroes. So all these heroes have their kukri ready. The moment the devils cross the border of Nepal to Sikkim, all the Joshua youths in Sikkim are ready.
सबै सिक्किमको जसमा युवाहरू तयारी छ.
So the poor devil,
त्यो बिचरा डियाबोलस,
doesn't ask you to step out of Nepal.
नेपालबाट निस्किनु त डर लाग्छ.
And enter into India.
अनि भारतमा पस्नु त डर लाग्छ.
So what will they do?
अब के गर्छ त त्यो?
They are stuck in Kukurita. So they can't go anywhere.
You know
when you cross Kakarbita Nepal border,
तपाईँले काकरभिट्टाको नेपाल सिमानालाई काट्नुहुन्छ.
Then you enter into India border, होइन?
अब भारतको सिमानाभित्र पस्नुहुन्छ.
But from the Nepal immigration border,
नेपालको इमिग्रेसनको जुन चाहिँ सिमाना छ,
इन्डियन इमिग्रेसन बोर्डर,
अब इन्डियाको इमिग्रेसन जुन चाहिँ सिमाना छ,
there is one length of land.
एउटा जमिनको सानो टुक्रा छ.
सो अल दिस डेभल्स विल बी स्टक देयर.
अनि त्यसले तल जान सक्दैन, उता जान सक्छ, त्यो बिचमै अड्किन्छ. त्यहाँ
कान गोइङ टु इन्डिया, दे कान गोइङ टु नेपाल.
नेपालमा पनि आउनु सक्दैन, भारतमा पनि जान सक्दैन.
द्याट्स व्हाट वी विल डु.
अनि हामी त्यो गर्छौँ.